precious. So tomorrow I'll be off with nothing left in me, bar a helping of your tenderness. People said before we met how good you could be, especially at what they just didn't say. So I let my imagination get the better of me, not thinking I would regret that very day. Now I'm mixed up with a girl who, believe me, cooks like a pro, but outside of that is no good at what she should be loving me. Like a pro, but outside of that is no good at what she should be. All I ever get from you is breakfast, dinner and tea, served with all the love that you possess. So tomorrow I'll